updated the domain name server OpenSource was crashed and burned during the dead of night following a network failure, taking down scores of customers' portals with it. Normal service has yet to resume. OpenSource is owned by the operating service Tucows, and according to Bealtwith.com, there are about 690,000 active websites using it. Meanwhile, domain name manager Hover, another brand owned by Tucows and underpinned by wholesale services provided by OpenSource, has also hit the mat. At 0144 UTC 0244 BST this morning, the OpenSource status page said it had found unspecified network connectivity issues causing degraded performance to loading control panels and webmail. A couple of hours later at 0352 UTC 0452 BST, the page also indicated DNS services and its API were affected. Hover customer and reg reader Jeff told us we have about 15 domains hosted there, and we started seeing alerts from our monitoring service at 03.45 this morning. The only thing we have to go on is the Twitter status. Hover's own website was unavailable last time I looked, and we've had no information from them. We have contacted Hover for comment, and will update this article if we hear back from them. It appears that the outage ended late this morning London time, though we have yet to hear from Hover itself. Hover's own status update page had this to say at the time of writing on the bright side: Hover's webmail portal, which had been coded yesterday, is now back online for POP and IMAP users, so Hover says. OpenSource and Hover users have shared their distress on Twitter. At OpenSource, massive props with DNS and hosted email services. Bad communication. Must have affected hundreds of thousands of customers. Henning Jailer at Henningaler September 29, 2017. Wow. Try explaining this to a client to failure at DNS level of domain registrar Tucows at OpenSource has left all sites down and out. Admatis at Admatis September 29, 2017 at Hover status. I'd like to know two things, in reverse order too. What went wrong? 1. When is it expected to be fixed, please? Hans van Dijk at HANSVANDIJJ 1603 September 29, 2017 at Hover status. Any news besides your own website https://codemowonc7? Also, various email accounts are down, webmail and via PopImap. Diego Oppenheim at Appendi September 29, 2017. A spokesperson for Tucows has not responded to a request for comment. A support agent reached at OpenSource North America phone line referred the register to the status page for additional updates. The latest update at 10:55 UTC 11:55 BST indicated that we are now seeing significant improvement to the intermittent DNS issue impacting all OpenSource services, however services are not fully restored yet. There is no additional information on the cause of the outage or a need for a fix yet, but OpenSource thanked customers for their patience, so that's okay then. OpenSource has said it's back online. At 1 a.m. UTC, we were the target of a sophisticated DNS attack that was followed by an unrelated double failure of core network equipment at our main Canadian data center, caused by an undocumented software limitation, explained Executive VP Dave Wurich. We were able to quickly recover from the equipment failure, but continued to experience the DNS attack until 13:10 UTC, when the attack was stopped and systems started responding reliably again. The network equipment failure made it more difficult for us to identify that we were under a DNS attack and impacted our response time. Sponsor the joy and pain of buying it, have your say.